Coming down to face the start this time. Start line speedway. We're about to go race. Final point cyclist, and it's a great start by the 27k of Ingram off the outside. Chase Rodder put the brake on, and we've got contact already. Just testing out that steering to make sure it's okay. Would have might have possibly thought we'd get a restart on that one. Ingram's now in front. Throws it sideways. Under pressure from Flippy in the number 5. Flipp almost buries himself in the back of the first three car. Grant Wayne is back in front spot. Here comes Gowing. He was half a second back beyond the race leader. He's closing that gap. He's right down to the tail. He's got a run on him down the main straight. Into turn number 1, side by side. Chase Rodder on the outside. Stephen Flynn down on the inside. We go two wide racing here. Good for the back title. The master of the pole line. The race up number 2 in the car. Turn the point. And Gowing has done the work. Moves through into the lead. With Ingram now in second spot. Steve Flynn in third.
Series.